After a week of big matchups, we have a little bit of a shakeup in our rankings after week five. Here are the newest ranks after the fifth week of the season, sponsored by Iron Range Agency. We'll begin at the number one spot. No surprise here. It's the Ishpeming Hematites. They moved to 5-0 after they defeated their crosstown rival Nagani last Friday. Calumet remains at our number two spot after yet another dominating performance. This time it was over Norway. At number three, we have the Escanaba Eskimos, the Moes. They moved to 3-2 after a close win over DC Everest, Wisconsin last week. Iron Mountain comes in at number four. They've only lost one game all year against that strong Westwood team. They seem to be figuring it out as the season progresses. And coming in at number five, we have the West Iron County Wycons.
Over an eight-man league, at number one, we have Pickford. It's hard to argue a 58-0 win against Rudyard. They stay at the top. And number two, we have Stevenson. They had no trouble with Kearney NATO on Saturday. And coming in at number three is North Central. The Jets moved to 4-1 after a rout of North Dickinson on Friday. Forest Park continues to climb our ranks. They sit at number four after a nice win over Phillips, Wisconsin last week. The Trojans seem to be coming to form, and Engadine will round out our top five.